Do you know that you can easily convert your normal Android phone into a gaming console and can play all the PSP portable console games on your Android phone? If you don't know and want to know about it, then watch this video till the end. What's going on guys, this is me Mehdi Shakil and you are watching SSTec tutorial. So guys, in this video I am going to show you how you can convert your normal Android phone into a gaming console and can play all the PSP portable console game on your Android phone. In my hand now you can see there is a PSP controller gaming console. I'm just kidding, this is not the real one. This is the Chinese one. But it can run almost 10,000 games on this Chinese PSP controller. If you want to know more about this controller, then check the iCard of the dedicated review video of this PSP controller. Okay, now back to the topic. So now you can install and run all the PSP controller games on your Android mobile phone. And in this video, I'm going to show you how to do that. So without talking too much, let's get started. Chinese PSP gaming console is awesome. I love to play games on it. Now let's see how to run all of those games on our mobile phone. First of all, open up Play Store on your phone and search for PPSSPP emulator app. Also, you need to download those game ROM zip file. For this, you can just simply Google for game ROMs or can DM me on my Instagram and follow me and I'll give you those 10,000 plus game ROM which I have copied from those Chinese PSP controller. Now put all of this game ROM in your phone storage and open this PSP emulator. And here you will see all the games. If you didn't find the game icon, then just simply browse to your SD card using this app and add the game using this add button. And your games will load into the emulator. And now you can enjoy playing all those games into your phone. Also, you can use this type of adapter to connect your monitor and controller with your phone and use your phone as a gaming console. So guys, that's all for today. I hope you like this video. If you really like this video and enjoy this video, then please give it a big thumbs up and share this video with your friends. And guys, if you're new to this channel, then please do subscribe to this YouTube channel and don't forget to press the bell icon to get all the latest upcoming video tutorial notification. And guys, make sure to comment down below what do you think about this video and if you want to watch more this type of videos in my channel, then please comment down below and let me know what do you think. So that's all for today. I'm Mehdi Shakil, you are watching SSTec tutorial and I'm signing out.